A retired boat named Big Time that was built in 1956 was deliberately sunk off the shore of Fire Island. Her demise, though, is meant to help sustain life as an artificial reef. Big Time was a 55-foot steel luxury cruiser. It joins decommissioned rail cars and parts of the old Tappan Zee Bridge in forming a network of man-made reefs that are home to creatures like black sea bass and lobsters. The reefs help increase marine biodiversity.